challenge. I think we start on Shell Collector. And play normal curve. I like Micro Mommy and how it plays on Greybo, but I want Tavern 2 on turn 2. I don't want to go too crazy. Blood Decay feels like Control Warrior. Matches take ages. And isn't that fun? That's your signal. Time to go. Always up. If I had this start, maybe I would go for like deeper curve. If I had this from like the get-go, you know? Nothing can slow you down. Deeper curve is good, but not on everything. This start is not too bad. You can go Snail Cavalry, Coin by the Collector, and I'll keep the Collector because I might get a quest that requires me to play Battlecries. It's interesting that because Greybo is a 9 armor hero, you actually don't even need to play for the hero power at all. Even though you very well could, it's a good hero power. You can literally just play for your quest if you get the carry quest. Like, let's say I'm gonna get Cooked Book with a requirement of play 5 Battlecries or 4 Battlecries. I'll go for it in a heartbeat. And I'll just make it my main objective. But I could also get something that makes me play towards the quest. Yo, JJ with the raid! Hope you had a great stream, JJ. How are you enjoying the new constructed? I'm kidding. I'll be streaming mostly Battlegrounds today. Or at least I'll stay in Battlegrounds until a good hour and then I'll go play some Constructed at night. So I'm doing a long stream today as well. If you guys are wondering about the new Constructed expansion, Death Knight is pretty fun, but it still feels like old Hearthstone. Like, Battlegrounds is just still more exciting to me. But it's okay. Death Knight is nice. But Battlegrounds is still better. Cookbook summon 20 minions is crazy. JJ just raged. Nah, impossible. JJ is like the calmest streamer on Twitch. Up there with Tyler 1. Summon 20 is not that easy. I got banned again. I'm sorry, Sven. How did he do that to you? Yeah, it's still the best quest. She sells seashells. If they give us vanilla battlegrounds with Nefarian, it would be more fun than any expansion on Standard. I feel like you're a little bit high on Copium. I feel like the game Battlegrounds right now is probably better than we had with Nefarian. Right in this moment, we don't have the best metagame because Murlocs. But in general, I feel like Nefarian was not that fun. And people just get super high on nostalgia. JJ forgot to turn off his stream again. Sven, if you're watching, can you like tell him? Be like, JJ, tell him to not appear naked on stream. Is that your new sidekick? To his company. Behold, a possible triple. Four dumps are really good, right? I wanna just kick weight and take a four next turn. Skyrim was re-released like 20 times, right? Blizzard. I mean, Blizzard does bad re-releases and they stand out as being like so bad, but I don't think they do that many. FIFA, same game every year. I mean, I'll quote from Lobojit and say the latest FIFA is still a bigger difference to the previous one than Overwatch 2 to Overwatch 1. Heroes must make sacrifices. I heckin' love minions that summon minions. She sells seashells. Hit me up, baby. Oh yeah. Okay, animating Rattle can actually be pretty good. No Tavern 5? No. Lightspawn is pretty good early. Guys, I'm milking this.
Can't you see?
I'm a greedy boy in a greedy world.
Take a deep breath.
That's absolutely not true. Yeah, it was a take on like day one. He's mostly joking around.
That's your signal. Time to go.
It feels bad not freezing this. Ah, I feel fine. I wanna farm the light bomb, but like, do I even end up playing elementals? Is elementals over mechs ever correct when you're playing cookbook? I don't know about that. Ouch. Next time I'm gonna buy a super big board, super big minions. Somebody says, talking about re-releasing games, people that buy the re-releases are the most stupid ones. I mean, you know what happens? Sometimes they put online play in the new re-release and you have to get it to like play with others. So they're kind of like making you get it, right? For example, let's say they would make Hearthstone 2. They would just like close the servers on Hearthstone 1 and be like, you have to get Hearthstone 2. It's a scummy move, but it's kind of what they do.
That's your signal. Time to go.
Instead of Hearthstone 1, it will be called Hearthstone 2. Yeah, very funny. Don't give Blizzard ideas. Two turns of maximum milking. Wait, what is that quest? 30 minions died for Menagerie Mayhem. That surely sounds like a great idea. I like Tavern 4. Am I gonna pivot to mech? Well, it's gonna be a bit tricky. My elementals are growing a great amount, so I will try to like go mech. But if I'm offered like some massive elementals, I'll also buy them. I cannot ignore some massive elementals if they're being thrown my way. But I'm not gonna tunnel vision, you know? I'm not gonna tunnel vision. Do you agree that you are in a scary situation right now? In game? I think I'm good. 16 health is good enough. Well, before I saw these guys board, I was gonna say, we're gonna win this fight as well. Okay, now it's starting to get scary. That's a very big battle master. Also tripled Felbat, also tripled Ravweaver. I just don't think this is like your average turn 8 board though. I don't expect every player in the lobby to be this powerful. Fuck. Okay, now it's getting scary. One loss.
Time to debrief.
Let's play our cards right.
Clever choice. Your perseverance. class has been rewarded.
Whatever you pick gets sold.
My quest begins here.
Oh my god. I want to cut this. I wanted to cut that, but I wanted to buy Crackling first for maximum stats. It's turn 9, by the way. I'm just not happy that my taunt is so big. I rely way too much on a taunt, and that's scary. I think you misplayed. Shouldn't your Cyclone be on the board when you sold the guy? Yes and no. It was not efficient to have the Cyclone on the board. But yeah, you kind of would have liked it. But then I would have to like go for a different buy order. Fuck! 8%, you fucking lucky dog! Dude! Ah! From JJ Rage to RDU Rage. Dude, how can you top 8 with this board? Are you fucking kidding me? I mean, my last opponents were like insane strength-wise. But this was brutal. 8% and you top 8-ed. I'm slightly on tilt. I wonder if it's actually a good lobby for Ambassador. I don't usually like Ambassador, but it's not the worst lobby for it. If I hit T-Master, T-Otar, I have a win condition straight off the gate. I like the Prophet. I'm not sure if it's worth freezing this elemental.
Never lose hope, hero. Yes!
Totem Shaman, thank you for the 2 months. They need new ideas about Constructed is getting stale really quickly. I mean, I think they went a little bit too crazy with the Death Knights. I don't get the runes, what do they do? Exactly. The runes are basically just for deck building. You can make combinations of the runes. Some cards require you to play a specific amount of a rune. But since the best cards require you to play 3 of 1 rune, then you end up just playing 3 of 1 rune anyways. I guess they could release a very powerful card that requires you to play 2 frost and 1 blood. And then you're gonna have to like mix it up. But until they do that, you're just gonna go free frost or free blood anyways. Anyways, let's focus on Battlegrounds for now. Yes. I'm gonna be playing some Constructed later. And yeah, sorry for the rage earlier. I was just like so close to being in a game-winning position. And I got killed by a very high roll. A very big high roll. Whew! Should you not hold the cat and the elemental for the quest? The elemental, no, but I should have held the cat. I don't like holding elemental, but I like holding Battlecries. Holding Battlecries is good because you can double dip. It can be like, play Battlecry, summon minions, or play Beast. Yeah, I should have held it, sorry. I wasn't paying attention.
Spectacular moves out there.
Don't apologize for the rage, we are here for it. I like to think that you are not. I like to think that people are here for watching some exquisite, nice, high-level Hearthstone Battlegrounds action. If you want to see somebody rage, you can watch Super JJ. Or Super JJ BOD or Super JJ's YouTube. How strong is Jandis? Jandis is AFK, I think. I don't want to play the Blood Gym. We don't need it. We win anyways. By the way, do you see how creepy Ambassador is? How he's like, waving you like hello like this. Very creepy.
No rest for the weary, hero.
Next time we level to 4, by the way, I don't want to rush 6. I'll just level to 6 when I level naturally, and then I know I'm getting a queen. Queen is not the minion that you want to rush for. I would have rushed for Teotar, for example. Want to face his disciple, the promo Drake, and then see what happens.
With great power comes great difference.
Wow, I should have opened on the road boar. Would actually be good if I did. I would barely kill the guy. Still got the gem, which is nice. I need to spend 21 gold, so I'm not finishing it this turn. Baby Crush is okay for a bit. I don't buy Hydra now, I cannot afford to. I'll buy this guy. I like this. Randall here would be spend 3 gold to get 2 gold back, so you spend 1 gold to advance 6 gold. But I don't need to advance since I'm finishing this next turn anyways. If I had to spend more gold, I could have done it though. So it's not a bad suggestion. But I still don't think it was the best thing to do for me here. By the way, if I win here, it's strictly because of the proc. Still lose to the pale scale. My baby croc pales in comparison.
You are a force to be reckoned with. You did what had to be done.
Hold and take an L. It's worth it. Next time you just buy Tough Task, you buy SBR, you roll, you buy the Monkey. Then you also play the duo and just go crazy on the gems. Hopefully we're gonna have a target to go crazy on. I don't wanna go crazy on nothing.
You are doing super.
I know I'm pretty weak here. I'm happy I killed that and don't touch the coiler. Otherwise, we could have been 15. He enhanced a matic hit, right? Win Fury. Okay, let's first take it. This is like for Hydra. Oh, we hit Agam. Oh my god. We actually can build Agam comp. We actually can build Agam comp, chat. Oh my dog. I should have played this first, right?
Can slow you down.
I made some mistakes, but I was still figuring out my lineup. Guys, we need to kick Tough Task and then just go full Agum and we win. I'll keep Baby Crusher for Hydra, it's okay. It's a really powerful unit mid-game. 8 Dev Rattles. Dude, did everybody pick Enhance-O-Matic? Half the lobby has Enhance-O-Matic. 1, 2, 3, 4. Legit half the lobby has this quest. Reborn is good for the Queen. But when the hell do we go for the Queen? I don't know if I want to waste this. I want to keep it for Leroy, right? How does Crush work with Khadgar? If you have board space, you summon the 8-8. Other than that, I don't know. I think you attack after each 8-8, maybe?
Keep it up and seize victory.
This guy is so stacked. He's bigger than me. Ah, again, we have issues. I think I have to play my thing if I'm in a desperate spot. Deflector is good enough, right?
I'll do what I can. Need a drink?
Heroes must make sacrifices.
Yeah, I also don't have an elemental.
I'll catch you next. You can unlock that minion's true potential.
I have to waste some of the gems.
Hey, watch out! I'm faking here.
Oh.
make sacrifices.
I put a reborn on the baby crush. Not sure if Wind Fury on Deflector is the best. I was just pressed by time. Probably Wind Fury on Agum was better. You're very welcome, Lord Vaporize. It is indeed a great game. Chat so salty. I mean, chat is trying to be a bit salty. I made some mistakes. I'm not playing on the standards set by our German friend Super JJ. I don't know if leveling for Leeway is correct. Maybe it is. Also, then I can level next time for Queen. But for example here, do I want to kick a 30-30 for a bit more gems? Maybe you do, maybe you don't. This turn was pretty bad. I think I should have just stayed and played more gems. Ah, but I had to kick 30-30 to play more gems. It just feels like so freaking awkward if I stay down to do that. But maybe a little bit of awkwardness is what is required here.
With great power comes great victories.
By the way, Bubble Fat is number 2 Europe completely free to play. So huge shout out to him. He's a great player. Yeah, the crush is so good against the Mac with enough stats. Lethal. If I get another reborn, should I just level for Queen? I guess I could. Okay.
You are a true hero. Hey, watch out.
Let's go like this. This is great. Be back one sec.
With great power comes great victories.
Defeat. Did I loot? Never lucky baby rage? Okay, we lost, but we're not dead. We've got this. I wonder what's the kick now, though. Should have taken Leroy later, because maybe this way I could have hootered it. Yeah, I could have hootered the Leroy.
I'm feeling punchy.
For justice.
Leroy Jenkins.
I mean, it's fine. Win Fury on Queen, or is Queen enough adapted? I think she's enough adapted. I don't need to buff Leroy, I go Leroy first. Oh my god. Dude! That was so close. I almost lost this. That mackerel almost got me, Chad. Woo! Yeah, baby crush was actually really good. Maybe better than a Hydra? Maybe not, but... Better than Hydra in the early turns.